Barry Manilow, my man.
It's the Trooper. It's Trooper Thursday, y'all. I'm running a little late. Got a good reason today. It's 1:52. We start at 2 p.m. I might be able to make it. Waiting on a package. A package that was to be delivered today, and it was delivered moments before I left for Trooper Thursday. Temperature sensitive, this package. 33 pounds of temperature sensitive material. So I hustled and I picked up the package and got it inside to safety.
It's Sam and Casper all the way from the Netherlands. Thanks for watching my videos.
Thank you, Trooper.
Hello to our future selves.
Hello to our future selves, and greetings to my aunt who is sitting there right there.
Oh, she doesn't want to be on the vlog.
She also watches.
Oh, good. Tell her I said thank you.
Yeah. All right.
And walk around the room like you're him, interview him.
Yeah. Is that an iPhone?
Yeah.
To see ya.
Oh, there he is. Canadian Bell. We decided we'd give you a shout.
Got any shout outs?
Any shout outs back home?
Doing one for tonight's game.
Right. Whoop. What are you doing? Are you playing poker? Oh, we're doing great. We miss you. I got you all. Say hello.
Shout out to the poker room in Dundee on Everard and Park.
Very nice.
Shout out to the kids back home and my girlfriend Karen, and we're going to have a good time tonight.
Awesome. Chris, are you leaving?
Yes, I'm leaving, Sam.
I think it got a little too hot.
Well, it got to the point where when I'm editing, I have too many bleeps out. Bleep, 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 bleep.
That sounds like what Trooper has to do.
15.
And remember, don't drink anything stronger than pop.
What?
Don't drink anything stronger than pop. And you remember pop, he would drink anything.
Can you say?
Shout out to Tedder Long, who bought me to go gamble sake for Christmas. Thank you for that. I lost it January 7th on the golf course. Please buy me another one. Thank you. Go gamble.
My wife's all color for 35 years.
What is a consumable? You mean like a
Coney? Everything you buy at Costco or wherever you go. Package you. That's it. I know you go visit your mom.
Ooh. That looks like the wiener, John.
Only hand I've had all night.
Nice hand.
Thank you, sir.
Sam, you gotta yell bingo.
We already yelled it three times.
Bingo!
I don't know, these all look like the same signature.
Got some of that Trooper Thursday action going. We've got Ireland represented
We have Boston represented. We have St. Louis represented. We got it all. Bomb pots going. Probably about to have pizza going. But guess what? Sometimes you gotta take a little sparkly pop break. It's a new flavor, y'all. Pumpkin spice latte. What? Nailed it. Absolutely nailed it. It has coffee in it. Real coffee. It has cream in it. Real cream. It has all the pumpkin spice action in it. If you haven't tried the cashew brittle is amazing. But now, along with the pumpkin spice latte release, comes a new brittle. I don't have any on me right now. Pecan pie brittle. What? What makes a pecan pie, y'all? Pecans, butter, brown sugar. What, Trooper, did you say brown sugar? Brown sugar. It's amazing. It's absolutely amazing. A little stroll. It's beautiful outside, y'all. The weather is beautiful. I don't know what the temperature is, but it's beautiful. But a little stroll and a pumpkin spice latte, sparkly pop, is just what I needed. And you know what else? This little break from playing poker and vlogging, I think is also just what I needed. Just what the doctor ordered. Just a little bit of a break so we can figure out what's next.
I'm going to go in there next week.
Oh, you don't want to be in it.
Yes, you have to be in it. Yeah.
John. John and family.
We love you, Trooper.
We love Trooper. St. Louis.
Woo-hoo. St. Louis.
Well, another Trooper Thursday in the books, y'all. I'm a winner tonight. Big winner. $18 winner. Thanks to everybody who came out to the game. Thanks for coming to Trooper Thursday. Thanks for watching my videos. It never gets old. Sitting down and playing poker with a bunch of people who love watching my videos and who get something out of it. That is a big part of what I get out of it. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.